I'm dealing with you. Back up on my bullshit, back up on the scene. Done dealing with you, don't know how to deal with me. Done fucking with you, don't know how to love.
Really?
Sir!
What's good? What's poppin'? It's your girl Jordan Dasa. If you have not already subscribed to my channel, go ahead and subscribe because all I bring are good vibes. Today's video is going to be what's going on in my life right now, because I have not uploaded in a while and I need to stay more consistent, and I'm trying, but I'm like busy or tired. So what's going on in my life right now? Nothing.
Doing a lot.
I'm just trying to make a video because I have not uploaded in a while on my Instagram. YouTube. And I need to stay more consistent, and I'm going to try. I promise, I'm going to try. Can you please, let's just get into it, because. So, my edge is not dead. For the first time in forever, you know I always have my edges swooped and laid, and can y'all stop laughing?
No.
Swooped and laid every time I make a video, but they're not. I'm ashamed. But they're not souped and slayed and laid and crisp, because I just came from track practice. And it was like 90 degrees outside. I'm gonna get y'all updated. Got in trouble recently. Started doing track. I just started last week. My first day was are y'all done? Anyway, so just started track last week on Thursday. I asked the coach if I could try out. He just told me it's a practice on Thursday. Came up there, did everything they was doing. I basically didn't try out. I was just like going with the flow. I'm gonna get my cleats this Thursday. Had practice yesterday, had practice today. Let me tell y'all, the first day of practice, why my stupid butt throw up? I'm not even stupid though, it's just I have been eating terrible. I have not worked out ever, like this whole summer. I just like not worked out. I was just eating, and you know it was corn. So the first practice, I pushed myself and I threw up. I just threw up. We was doing these sprinting. I don't know what they call it, but we was sprinting. And after the second time I had sprinted, I was feeling nauseous. My mouth started watering. That's why I had to get out the sun, because it was already hot. It's like 88 degrees outside. So I had to walk away, go in the shade, sit down. Then I knew I was gonna throw up because my mouth started watering. I didn't want to go to a garbage can because everybody would go see me throw up. So I was trying to go to the bathroom, but the bathroom door was locked. That's what I thought. So it just came up in front of the bathroom door. It was a little bit though. It was like 1/4 of a cup. And it was because I ate a Pop-Tart before practice. My dumb butt shouldn't have did that, but I did, because I was trying to find something to eat real quick. And yeah. So today's practice, my shoe flew off. This one. These not even running shoes. These just some shoes off of Fashion Nova, besides the point. But it came off when I started running. I was doing a 200 start sprinting, and it flew off, but I kept going. TJ! Got these stupid Alexa. Joke's on you, mother sucker. I'm all corny as heck. Anyway, then we was doing these ab workouts. can tell you. We had planks, bicycle, crunches, whatever they call it. Crunches, y'all know what I'm talking about. We did these little, what is it called? Reverse crunches. We did a bunch of stuff. It was one up to 160 and 50. And mind you, it's hot outside. We in the sun. It was just like, I was baking. Look at me, I'm dark. You can't really tell because the filter is on because I'm recording this on Snapchat. But I got darker. These ab workouts paid off though. You wanna see though? You wanna see? Abs. Abs of steel. Y'all see that? Y'all see that? Y'all see that? But that's what's been going on. That's what's been going on. Also, comment down below if you want to see how I did this style. Cause I didn't record it. I'm for sure gonna do this again because it's cute. I love it. I love it. For sure gonna do it again. Let me tell y'all one more thing. Y'all see these? I know y'all see those. And cost $80. $80. They raised their prices. I'm not messing with it. I'ma order me some of that a nail kit off of eBay. That poly gel. Do my own nail. I got it. But that's about it. And that's all for this video. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and ring a ding ding that bell so you can stay tuned because there's more coming soon. Toodles. Are you looking for this?
What?